Where do we plot the decimal 0.62 on the number line? Well, it comprises 0 units, 6 tenths, and 2 hundredths. So we plot it in between 0.6 and 0.7 as shown.